Have you ever wondered how the plastic bag you use in your daily life are made? In this video, I will explain everything you need to know about plastic bag production. Whether you are curious about the manufacturing process or considering starting a business in this field, I've got you covered. Let's get started. Plastic films are commonly made through a process called blown film extrusion, which is a widely used method for producing the film used for making bags. Here is a general overview of the process. The first step involves selecting the appropriate polymer for the desired characteristic of the plastic bag. Common choices include polyethylene, both high density or low density, polypropylene, and others. There are several raw material brands available in your local market for you to choose from. You can simply contact the dealer for more information on the recommended materials to start producing your first product. The resin pellets are fed into the extruder by an autoloader. They are melted at high temperatures and then extruded through a circular die to form a tube-like structure. This process is known as extrusion. The size of the die and the cooling rate determine the thickness and the width of the bubble. The extruded tube is then inflated like a balloon to form a large bubble. This is achieved by introducing air into the center of the tube. The size of the bubble is controlled to achieve the desired width of the plastic film. During this process, operators should focus on stabilizing the bubble to ensure the highest quality of the film. Optional devices such as bubble controller or edge precision control can assist in achieving good quality film more easily. Make sure you check all the details with your machine suppliers before ordering the machine. The bubble is cooled by air to solidify the plastic. It is then flattened by passing it through a series of roller, creating a flat, continuous sheet of plastic. The key to effective cooling lies in both the height of the machine and the quality of the air ring. In general, the greater the height of the machine, the better the cooling performance. Additionally, the air ring plays a crucial role in cooling the bubble. Only an air ring with a well-designed structure can ensure optimal cooling ability. Corona treatment is a process that utilizes a high-voltage electrical discharge to modify the surface properties of the plastics. This will make the plastic surface more receptive to inks, allowing you to add printings later on. The flattened plastic sheet can be slit into multiple layers if necessary. For general buttered sealing bags, you don't need to slit the film, but if you intend to produce shrink film or water sachet, you will need to slit the film into two separate layers before winding it. Additionally, you have the flexibility to cut the film into smaller sizes during its process. For example, if you require a 300mm width for the film, you can extrude up to 900mm and then cut it into three pieces of 300mm film to increase the efficiency. After the bubble is flattened, the plastic film is wound onto a winder to form rolls. There are two types of winders, automatic and manual. An automatic winder will cut the film automatically and replace it with a new roll, while a manual winder requires manual cutting. The labor cost is too high, the automatic winder will be your ideal choice. Some manufacturers choose to add printing onto the film. This involves feeding the film through a printing machine that stamps logos, designs, or information on the surface. Ink choice and printing technique depend on the desired visual impact and film type. The final product of this process is the film roll. You are able to use the film roll to make plastic bags with another machine or simply sell it to plastic bag manufacturers. If you are interested in obtaining information about Polystar's blown film machines, please provide the following details. The materials you intend to use, LDPE or HDPE. Maximum width of the film you plan to produce. Desired hourly output capacity. Whether you require any printing on the film, we will send you the quotation based on the information you provide to assist you in starting your business. Now we have the film roll made by the blown film machines, we can move on to the bag making process. The film roll unwinds and enters a specialized bag making machine. Sharp blades precisely cut the film into individual bag shapes based on pre-programmed dimensions. This determines the size and style of the final bag, like t-shirt handles. There are various ways of cutting and sealing on different bag making machines, and some of them even has the function to fold the bags. Don't forget to check with your bag making supplier to see if the machine meets your requirements. The finished bags are counted and stacked by the machine, ready for packaging or further processing. Automatic stackers ensure organized and efficient handling. Depending on the customer's needs, the bags can be bundled, packed into boxes, or placed on pallets for storage or distribution. This ensures safe and organized transportation. Throughout the process, quality control checks are performed to ensure the bags meet size, strength, and printing specifications. This involves visual inspections and sometimes machine-based testing. That's the transformation journey from film roll to finished plastic bag. Remember, this is a general overview, and specific step or equipment might vary depending on the bag type, desired features, and production scale. Plastic bags will likely remain a part of our lives for the foreseeable future. However, with companies like Polystar leading the way, the future of plastic bag production is moving towards sustainability, innovation, and responsible manufacturing. Again, if you are interested in obtaining information about Polystar's bag making machines, please provide the following details. The type of plastic bags you intend to produce. The dimensions of the plastic bags you are planning to produce. Upon receiving this information, we will provide you with more detailed information on the machine that aligns with your specific requirements. Visit Polystar's website to explore our wide range of machines, commitment to sustainability, and latest innovations. You can also find insightful videos on our YouTube channel showcasing our machinery and production processes. For personalized assistance and to discuss your specific needs, feel free to reach out to us via email at sales@polystar.com. We look forward to the opportunity to assist you.